Yo, what's going on, guys? My name is Sirius Legat. Today we have another episode of Dead State.
I usually at least turn it all the way down, so I can do that real quick.
Got to turn down my fan. There we go. Good old ASMR in the background. Whatever. Jokes. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go over to the I think I'm gonna do the this today. And this is gonna be a couple episodes. Because this is a pretty big area. So I'm gonna hit J. Gotta see which one is available first. You're available. Move up 4. Move back. Okay, this one aggroed onto me, that's okay. Gonna hit Z so I can see what I can loot. How far am I away from this guy? 4. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try and aggro this one. Bad aggro, but whatever. But I like these firefighters because they're 100% accuracy to hit, I'm pretty sure, so I'll move up 1 and yep, 100% accurate to hit this guy, and that's what we like to see. Where can I loot the fire truck? Right there. Nothing in the putrid woman. SUVs cleaned out. Gonna try and aggro this person. It looks like I only aggroed this one. As you can see, there's a ton of zombies here because it's literally a mall, so. Bad aggro. Good aggro. Bad aggro. It's fine. Really bad aggro. Why were you the first one? That makes no sense. See what I mean? Paul is the first one that time. That's where Paul should have been. Good aggro. Bad aggro. I don't think I've looted this car right here. I don't think this one sold me. There's still a ton of zombies. Even though I've taken around like 10 of them. I don't know who I aggroed, so I'm gonna. I probably aggroed him, so I'm gonna move over here. I aggroed two, oh god. Okay, one is close to me, one's almost. We're fine, we're doing fine still. This one. I'm still dealing with 7 after this guy. You. There's also a zombie there that I should aggro for anything. Two, three, four, so go right here, move. Move back. I'm just surprised that this guy hasn't been able to swipe or anything. He actually was able to grab, what the heck? save. Because this game likes to fritz out on you. I think the rest is in, basically in the the really frustrating part is my AP's back down to 10 and I don't know why. I don't know why my AP's been permanently damaged, but it's really annoying. Parking lot, I did everything over here. I'm gonna hit J so they can follow me. I'm gonna hit T because that. I don't know exactly what way they're going. What did you watch? A watchman. 70 cents. I don't know about the other looters. From what I remember, there's a ton of looters in this little building area right now. This is a little bit different because I don't think I ever had it where. Can you not? Okay, there's the zombies. There they go. Yeah, we need to be a little bit careful about zombies, but that's about it. Should be able to grab me. Yep. 2 points, that's barely anything. Save. Make sure Max is in front of everybody. Doesn't look like anybody's in here. So I'm gonna try and aggro the zombies real quick. Aggro. I want to aggro you so I don't have to deal with you when you hear the sound of us fighting. What? Yeah, luckily we're really corrupt for this area. They're all melee. So I'm gonna 5. And we're just gonna keep on doing basic attack. This is really weak. Ah! Oh wait, I should have killed the dog. My line of defense. 6. That's fine. This guy's gonna go down as well. I just gotta be careful on how much damage they do. Dog is fully dead. What? it's okay fighting in one area. The only downside is you have so many bodies clumped together that it's hard to tell like what you include and what you haven't included. I think I've discussed that before, but it's one of the things that irks me a good chunk of the time. Whatever. As long as I can lockpick now. Because this area. Deserves to be lockpicked. I remember this area being bigger when I first explored it though, so I'm kind of disappointed. But I'm so late game compared to the last time I actually did this that it makes sense that this seems kind of disappointing. No, stop. Actually, we'll have other teammates carry this. Thank you. aggro. But it's not the worst aggro you can have, so I can't complain too much. Three left. Two left. Hey, come here. I'm here. Move up to 100%. Oh, no ammo. Reload. That's fine. The two zombies, I believe, are in there. So, head max, go around. About two more cops. These guys just got pistols. This guy's still running. This guy's moving forward. Three. Funny. Uh-huh. shoe. This is vengeance for when I play this by myself and you guys killed Renee. I brought Renee here and that was such a bad idea, but... I've avenged that past playthrough, so... It's okay, Ren. This whole area was a decent episode, so yeah.
Let's run back. Yeah.
Travel back to the shelter. Select all. Boom, boom. Weapons. That's what we're gonna put on our character, I guess, for now. all the way over back here. And that'll be the end of this episode. So if you guys enjoyed it, hit the like button and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.